हेलो एवरीवन, होप सो ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप। कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स। फर्स्ट इज यूनी ओकुलर एंड देन इज बाई ओकुलर। यूनी ओकुलर कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन लेंस एंड इट हैज़ वन आईपीस। बाई ओकुलर कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू लेंस एंड इट हैज़ टू आईपीसीस। थ्योरी, द कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप यूजेज लेंस एंड लाइट टू इनलार्ज द इमेज। द सिंपलेस्ट ऑप्टिकल माइक्रोस्कोप इज द मैग्नीफिकेशन ग्लास 10x magnification. The compound microscope has two system of lens for greater magnification, ocular as eyepiece lens that 100x. The objective lens is that lens closest to objective. Parts of microscope, the lens at the top that you look through, they are usually 10x or 50x power tube. It connects the eyepiece to the objective lens. This is the diagram of the compound microscope. This is its ocular lens eyepiece. This is arm, this is stage, this is coarse adjustment, this is fine adjustment, this is light source, these are stage clips, these are objectives, and these are resolving known piece. It supports the tube and connects with the base. Base, the bottom of the microscope is called as base. It is used for support. Illuminator, a light source used in place of a mirror. If your microscope has a mirror, it is used to reflect the light from the external source up through the bottom of the stage. That flat piece where you place your slide stage clips hold the stage in the place. If your microscope has a mechanical stage, you will be able to move the slide around two turning knobs. One knob move it left and right and the other move it up and down. Objective lens, one of the most important part of compound microscope, as they are lenses closer to the specimen. Usually you will find there are four objective lens on the microscope. They are always consist of 4x, 10x, 40x and 100x. Then is condenser. Condenser gathered and focus the light from illuminator on the specimen being viewed. Adjustment, it bring the specimen into general focus. On off switch, the switch off is present on the base of microscope to turn the illuminator on and off. Now we will discuss about separation of ink components by paper chromatography. It is a process of chromatography or chemistry in which mixture of different components are separated on the basis of polarity difference. Apparatus consists of lead piece, scale, chromatography tank. Stationary phase includes chromatography paper. Mobile phase include water, alcohol, and sample consists of ink or mixture. Procedure, firstly take the chromatography paper and cut it according to chromatography style. Take the chromatography paper, then draw a baseline on it with lead pencil at a distance of 2.5 cm from final edge. Then apply the sample of the baseline. Now suspend the paper chromatography tank. The sample will start to move upward on the paper. Wait for time when sample will be separated in the form of spot. Now remove the paper from tank, draw solvent from the line and draw the paper and calculate RF value of each component.